Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Tej Sapru's family. Tej Sapru is an Indian actor. He was born on 5th April 1955 in Bombay, Bombay State, India. His father was veteran late Indian actor D.K. Sapru. His mother Hemvati Sapru was a homemaker. His elder sister Reema Rakesh Nath is a scriptwriter and director, and younger sister Preeti Sapru is an actress. Sapru was married to Dhanalakshmi Sapru in 1987. The couple has a daughter, Akanksha Sapru. Actor Karan Nath is his nephew. Tej Sapru took the start with the Bollywood movie named Shaheed, in which he appeared as a child artist. The film was released in the year 1965 and it was his first on-screen appearance. Thereafter, he got another chance to work in the movie named Suraksha, which was released in 1979, while he appeared as an agent of Jackson in the movie. Since then, he started appearing in large number of movies. He has acted in more than 12 different languages in movies, including Hindi, English and Malayalam, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Gujarati, Marathi, Bhojpuri and others. He also made an appearance on the small screen and appeared in a television serial named Yug, which had run from 1996 to 1998. However, he has acted in various movies for which he got much recognition and fame for his work and the extraordinary contribution to the cinematic world. One of his best movies includes Dil Tera Aashiq, in which he appeared in a negative role. The film was released in the year 1993 and it was directed by Lawrence D'Souza, while the film features Salman Khan and Madhuri Dixit, who played lead roles. Also, Anupam Kher gave an amazing performance in the movie. Tej Sapru has acted in many movies and has been constantly winning the hearts of his millions of fans and followers with his outstanding performances. The majority of his fans noted and praised him for his excellent acting prowess.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.